Welcome back to a brand new video of Need for Speed Payback. So, pretty psyched, or either just wondering what I'm doing, but I'm gonna tell you guys anyway. So right now, I'm gonna be doing something that I wanted to do on this game for a very long time. So, today I'm gonna be doing a Fast and Furious online playlist. That might be the title, I think. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna be doing a Fast and Furious speedless like gameplay for you guys. So without wasting more time, I'm gonna show you guys the cars I'm gonna be driving with today. If you guys enjoy this video, I'm gonna be posting up more videos like this, so stay tuned. And yeah, like I said, I'm gonna show you guys the cars, and yeah, we can get this race started. So the first car I have for you guys is the Nissan 350Z, driven by the one and only DK Sun. Well, I think that's what his name is. Well, I don't know his full name, but yeah, people just call him DK off of Tokyo Drift. So this is the Nissan 350Z that he drove in the movie Tokyo Drift. It is 604 horsepower, 211 is the top speed, and it reaches 0 to 60 in 3.1 seconds. Now, the next car is probably not my favorite, but it's probably the only one I could have find easy enough to do for off-road. So, here it is. This is Paul Walker's Subaru Impreza. Impreza, I think that's how it's pronounced. Yeah, anyway, this is Paul Walker's Subaru, which was driven in Fast and Furious 5, I believe, when they were racing through those tunnels, and they were trying to get Raga, I think that's what his name is, I forgot. I haven't watched the Fast and Furious movie in a while, but I still enjoy them. Anyway, it is 550 horsepower at the top speed of 197. It gets from 0 to 60 in 3.7 seconds, bruh. Anyway, we're gonna go on to the next car, and this is the final car. Now, I know speedless, they go from race, off-road, and drift, but I decided to change it up a little bit. So we are going with a runner build. I know you guys may seen this car before, and you got it on the nail if you said this is Letty's car. And yes, this is Letty's Dodge Challenger that was used in the movie Fast and the Furious 7. Now this is the one that she used to drop out of the plane with. So yeah, if you guys remember now, yeah, that's the car. So anyway, it has the horsepower is 740 horsepower, and the top speed is 222, and it goes from 0 to 60 in 2.67 seconds, man. So those are the three cars I'm going to be racing for you guys today, and hopefully you guys enjoy this video, man. Please like, comment down below if you enjoy, and yeah, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I will see you guys in the race. Okay, you guys, we are on our first event right now. Well, it's not a new lobby, I just joined in when they just finished, so this is a drift run. So DK, let's see how you do. Come on now. You gotta get ahead of the pack right now if we want to get score bigger points than the whole rest of the people. I gotta say, DK's car is pretty smooth. I see why they call him the king. Well, he's not the king anymore. Ooh, that's a nice car. Okay, messed that up. Focus on his car too much. Come on now. Ooh, this is really smooth. I think I forgot to tune this up, because it don't feel like any of my other cars. Whoa, I almost lost it. Well, I gotta get ahead of those two up there. So come on, I gotta get ahead now. Oh, geez, I lost, but. Come on now. He's right there. But I still need to keep drifting there. Ooh, that got me into second place. Nice. Ooh, that jump for a soul. Ooh, he crashed. Come on, I was right there. No, I gotta say, DK, you have a smooth ride, but shoot, you need more speed, King. I mean, you don't need much speed for a drift car. You just need enough horsepower so the tires can spin to make you go sideways. Oh, that looks not that kind of sideways. Okay, DK, you have one. We drive, but shoot, is it slow. Anyway, that was the drift event, and we got a race event now. That's where the runner car comes in. So Letty, you're up next. Yeah, that's a very bad one. Oh, it's not bad at all. We don't have that much supercars. Actually, we don't have any supercars. And we're in last. Letty, what happened? Okay, everybody is gone. Come on, Letty, we gotta catch up. Oh, Lord. Thank you for not crashing. Okay, Letty, we gotta pick up the pace now. Pick up the pace. Get married to Dom. You should be faster than this. Oh, my bad. Didn't mean to do that. In case y'all think I'm a cheater, I don't knock people. They just knock me. When they start to knock me, that's when they knock back. See what I mean? So yeah. Yep, Thomas Brook. I didn't mean to knock him. But he knocked me back at a banger, so yeah. I understand. Come on. Okay, we're catching up to Stargazer. Oh no. Not with this kind of performance. You can't let this guy be passing us like this. Oh geez, I thought that was gonna be a perfect drift, but anywho. Come on, Letty. shoes, lady. No, lady, you let me down. And you're the strongest girl out of the group. Ooh, we got a card, though. That's the thing that's up, too. I have one more point to get me to a 300. Well, can you give me it? All my cards are 12, but anywho. And I'm still in third. Thanks a lot. But anyway, what's the next? Oh, Letty. You're up again. I see. What we're gonna do, see how you do with yours. But you're not good with sprint races. Okay, Letty. If you're not good with sprint races. Come on. Oh, come on. Why you don't want to turn? Whoa. Are you serious? Boy, do I hate that. Yes, I do. No, there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Oh my god! Letty, you're pissing me off, man. You gotta be better than that. Come on now. You can't get laugh. I don't come laugh. Yep, I knock you. Thank you very much. See, I do it for revenge. Well, the good news is you did not come last. Surprisingly. Okay, you guys, we got our off-road sprint race here, and bruh, I had to trick the whole lobby into getting this race to be done. So, anywho, let's see how Paul Walker does it. Come on! Let's go, Paul Walker. Okay, I see you. So we're in the lead right now. That's good news. And we're going very slow because we keep going in the deep part. Come on, Paul Walker. We can do it. Come on now. Ooh, we're doing good. Can't get our hopes up anytime soon right now, good. Oh wait, no man. Did somebody crash? Did everybody crash? Cause I can't see nobody in the back of me. Okay. That was a bad turn, but we're still in the lead, so just keep our focus, keep our focus. We can't lose it. Oh, look. Come on, oh, wait. Okay, I'm gonna say off-roads are kind of hard, but because when you're turning, you can't just turn like a normal car. You have to drift around each turn to do like a better turn. And if you drift too much, you might end up, your car might end up in a rock. So yeah, just a heads up if you guys are playing this game and wondering why you're not turning properly. It's the dirt. And the fact that you don't know how to drift. So yeah. Ooh, come on. No, don't hit the... Nice, okay, we didn't die. So anyway, guys, that's the video. Whew, I knew Paul Walker wasn't gonna do anything to me, bro. I know he wasn't gonna give up on me. But anyway, that's the video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And jeez, they give me a lousy pot. But anyway, gonna equip it. Please like, comment down below if you enjoy, and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want daily content like this. Until then, I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, peace. Fuck him, then I get some money. Yeah. Fuck him, then I